Hello everyone, in this video I will give you an update on my last video. As you might know, Casio made an update to the operating system from the calculator. The last one was 2.1.6 and the new one is 2.1.7. As you all mentioned in the comments, my program Snail 2020 doesn't work in the new version 2.1.7. So, as you've maybe seen in the live streams I did today, I changed, I looked into the new code and changed a few lines of my old code, and now I have a working, let's move this out of the way real quick. I have a working version. This is version 1-2 or 1.2. This is for the new. This is for the new for the new firmware from Casio. So, if you want to play Tetris on your calculator, you can watch the old video. The link in the description stays the same. Everything I say in the video is true. The only difference is that now you can do it with version 2.1. you know the version with the 7 at the end. I've already tried it. It works. And yes. Old version for one the old version of Snail 2020 for the old operating system is still available for download, and the new is also available for download. If you have problems downloading it because of Google scanning it for viruses, I've put an encrypted version next to it. The password is 123456. And if that still doesn't work, just write a comment. I may upload it to another platform. Okay, I hope you liked this video. I hope you if you want to do this on your own calculator, I hope you will have a lot of fun with this. Tell me your high score in the game. I wrote as an example. My high score is 3.5 in hexadecimal. Yeah. That's everything I wanted to say. Go into the description, download the stuff and install it. Pretty self-explanatory if you watched the last video. Bye!